make the grace of Jesus see you through. I go always pray for you. As all of us they go our separate ways, na good story we go to tell when we see again of how God can bless me and bless you too.
Welcome back. Just before we get to talk to Janet, who's around, and today we're talking about handbags. Why Nelta going to talk about handbags? Hold on, don't worry. I'll let you know I'm talking about handbags. But we'll dash to River State. Sean's standing by. He has some information he needs to pass on to us. Hello, Sean. Sean, what's your situation now? Okay, we'll take you to Sean shortly, but let's come back and get Janet to begin to tell us about handbags. Janet, please tell me why I have to talk about handbags.
You chose.
Okay.
To.
Good morning.
I chose
good morning.
To.
Well, you know what? We're in the season of gifts, right?
Mm-hmm.
This is the season of buying gifts.
So
and
my job is to buy them.
We ladies, we love our handbags. So just in case you're looking for what to buy for your better half, you know, for madame, handbags,
for madame.
They always go down very well with
yeah,
us.
Yeah, that's what we're saying. Yeah, so handbags. I mean, lovely colors. And
all over the place, yes. Well, still talking about the etiquette of handbags, it's really important because that actually enhances your entire posture and your pose for we ladies, okay? But talking about bags, there are different types of bags. Now, you need to take the appropriate bag to the appropriate occasion. So we have the normal handbag like this with a short handle. We have the clutch bag, which could be a clutch purse. As you can see on the table, we have some beautifully shining gold and silver clutch purses, and I have one here which is a clutch bag, okay? And depending on the occasion and the size of the bag, you take the right one, hopefully. So we have clutch bags,
I like your part,
we have
hopefully.
Handbags, and we have tote little bags, some cute little purses like this, which we call tote bags. But there's always a bag for the right season. So are you going to work? What kind of bag do you carry? Many times I see ladies carrying what I would call the most inappropriate bag for work. So you're carrying a bag that has got a very long handle. That's not a work bag. Well, it does depend on what kind of work. But I'm talking about in the corporate setting. You want a bag that is easy to carry, comfortable. It has the right compartments, has enough zips on it, okay? And compartments where you remember where you have put certain things. Sometimes the downside to it is that if it has too many compartments, you actually tend to forget where you should put where you've put certain things. So sometimes you put your business cards in one area, but because there's too many compartments, you begin to start looking for where you put it the last time.
Digging.
You're digging. So the truth is, your work bag should be a very comfortable, easy to carry bag. Most times, I'm going to go to color in a moment. It shouldn't be a huge, massive bag. I've seen some people carry to work massive bags with long handles that could actually fit for when you're going out shopping on a Saturday. They're not work bags at all. The most appropriate bag is a compact bag like this. Forget the color. This yellow one that we have here, if I just raise it up like this, it's compact. It closes easy. It has enough space inside. If I were to open it, there's a compartment in the middle if you want to keep your purse or your money or your keys. And a good bag should have slots for your business card, slots for your mobile phone, and a discreet place where you want to keep your bank cards and things like that. But again, your casual bag should be, you could go with colors with casual bag and your going out bags and your party bags. Now, you would not carry one of these silver or gold clutch bags to work. It's too fancy for work. Even if you're going to somewhere after the work day, you want to bring that out much later. But having said that, these clutch bags, they're clearly evening bags, clearly party bags, okay? Because when you go to a party, you don't want this big, massive bag anyway. You just want something small that can fit your mobile phone. Most times we buy fancy bags like these clutch ones and our mobile phones can't fit inside them. Now that's a problem. So you carry the person, you carry mobile phones separately, that doesn't work. Chances are you may lose your mobile phone. Mm-hmm. But I want to say one big thing about bags. Sizes of bags are proportional to you. So if you are big, you have a large frame, you're supposed to buy a bag that is appropriate to your proportions, because carrying a tiny little bag and your frame is large, it looks unproportional in the eyes of people that are doing image consulting. And if you're very small and petite, you don't want to be seen carrying a massive bag. A medium-sized bag is the appropriate size to carry. Talking about colors, now I did mention that this yellow bag is appropriate for business, but the color is wrong. When it comes to a bag for work, you want a bag that is universal in color. So black is ideal, tan brown is ideal. Sometimes you might want to go for beige if you want a bit of variety. Mm-hmm. But those are the three main colors, especially black. I would implore all ladies to go for a real leather bag. And even if it is not pure leather, one that is durable, that has good quality. Okay? Be careful with your colors. I have yellow hair, I have orange, I have bright pink, green, blue. Of course, depending on what you're wearing, sometimes, because we say there's this thing about color blocking and you want everything to look so great. That's nothing, there's nothing wrong with that. But I would suggest that if you're going to a corporate event that you know is very formal, leave your pink bag, go for your black bag. But on another day, if you're going for a female social event and the pink bag matches what you're wearing, nothing wrong with that. But be mindful of where you're going with your bag. Mm-hmm. You don't want bright colors that are going to outshine you. Mm-hmm. So the yellow, I love to use yellow, but I'm wearing a yellow outfit to go with it. And I'm not going to a corporate event.
Casual outing with the girls.
It would, you would stand out. You look so fine and so beautiful, you know. But then again, you don't want to do yellow all the way. All right, you might want to step up with the color of shoes and change the color of the shoes. I would also suggest that you can also dress up your bag with a silk scarf, or sometimes pom-poms or dangling little keyring things that go on your bag just to spice up the bag a little bit. There's nothing wrong with doing that. But let me ask now, Auntie Elero, how do you carry your bag?
How do I carry my bag? Mm-hmm.
Yes.
May I have a bag,
please?
Let's
have one of those bags.